fantastic that, you know, it's peace and harmony. We all need to live with peace and ensure that there is peace around the world, because it's important everyone be happy and everyone be united as one.
Peace and harmony is really important in the world, and I feel that you guys are doing a very good job. So, peace out.
All the lights called us, and we're very happy and proud to be here tonight. And I think that peace is what we really have to do, really, in this world. In France, in Europe, all over the world, really.
Singapore, I think, is a place today of peace, and you have quite good stability, and you can be an example for the world.
Je suis absolument ravi d'être là avec vous, et merci.
Idea and the team behind it, peace and harmony, because I really love the idea of coexisting, and we have to really accept one another, each other religion. Yeah, and I think this is an amazing and brilliant idea altogether. Yeah, so awesome, and it's really wonderful that you are actually welcoming people of different walks of life and religion to come and participate in this. Awesome job, really.
希望以后不仅是在新加坡或者说是在中国也能有更多的一些活动可以更好地帮助我们传播和平的理念我希望未来呢和平可以到达世界上的每一个角落然后大家都可以非常和谐地一起相处就是 peace and harmony 的最终的意义
Peace and harmony is very important for the religious groups all over the world to unite all over the world, especially in Sweden, because we need that. We need peace and harmony in Sweden amongst the religious people due to the migration crisis and everything. We need peace and we need harmony.